name is Ron Bratt, and I'm the CEO of Capital Debate. I founded this organization in 2006 with the dream and the vision that every child in the United States and the world should have the opportunity to debate. Our online programs are able to reach kids in a much better way than the classrooms.
I really like the whole online aspect of Capital Debate, mostly because like the kids that I meet are from everywhere, all over the country.
You video chat people, so you can see your instructor, you can see how they're interacting with you. So it's kind of like a face-to-face interaction just over the web. You can be like in New Jersey and you can have like your coach in Utah and you can still get as much of an interaction as you would if you were actually like face-to-face.
They have excellent teachers and they have excellent staff who really are invested in the growth of these kids. I think that's the most important thing.
It's taught me to be so much of a better debater. You can do practice debates online, you can do speeches online, you can do anything you would normally do at a debate practice online.
If you have a webcam, a computer, high-speed internet, and a microphone, you're all set.
My name is Cyrus Napazi. I'm a three-time Capital Debate student, and I signed up for the summer camp. The coaching is great. They give you great feedback. Homework, very useful. We have different goals that we set. And I think that everyone learns from each other. And that's the great part about Capital Debate. And the part that you don't have to go anywhere and you can just do it at home makes it even better.
And I actually think that they get more confident because they're on their own, they're in their own room, they're doing it on the computer. And so my son loves it. He enjoys it, he gets a lot out of it. I've seen him grow in his character and his confidence.
I launched my debate career with one of Capital's online teams, and I can't speak highly enough about the experience. Connecting and collaborating with peers from all across the country on a streamlined Google network and working on case docs under the guidance of top-tier coaches who brought energy and experience to every single session, I learned so much in such a short period of time, and I got to do it all from the comfort of my own room.
21% of people did not vote because of voter apathy, but we're giving you evidence of how, according to the Brennan Center, 50% of citizens, minority citizens in the U.S. were denied voting because they didn't have the proper identification because of voter laws. So technically, our side is impacting more people because more people are being turned down rather than the people aren't voting.
I've learned to prepare for your speeches in under 30 seconds in a debate round, and I've learned how to appeal to your audience and convince them that your side is the better alternative, and that's why they should choose you.
Capital is there to troubleshoot with them if there's ever any glitch in their laptops or sound or anything else.
This is a skill that students can use no matter what they do in life, whether they go on to careers in law, business, just interviewing for a job.
If I was a participant in both real life camp experiences as well as online courses, and it's a really great community that Capital Debate has built, and you get to maintain that community even though it might be just online.
Because you're no longer restricted by like where your location is at, Capital Debate like puts you in a class that is more of your skill level, since there's a larger pool to pull from, which is like the entire country. So you are basically matched with people who are in the same skill level as you.
I think the online classes have met my expectations and have exceeded my expectations, because I was a little hesitant about that. Only because I think I come from a generation where we meet in the classroom and we drive and we get together, but the kids are so collaborative online when they log in and, you know, through the online classes, that I don't think they're missing a beat really in anything. They're used to it. It's a different generation, and so I think they still get that camaraderie and they still get the interaction with the teachers. And it's just done from the comfort of their home.
I would not shy away from online at all.
You should be a part of it.